What time is it?
Time to go.
We said we'd leave by 8:30. We're an hour late.
Bye, babushka.
Bye, babushka. We're going to Tobermory. Couldn't find my fucking hiking boots.
I'm crying.
I haven't shaved in a while. It's okay.
Can you hold this? Roman's kind of useless.
I want a mocha ice cap.
Do you? I called Aaron a douche and he's a little upset with me.
Open the door.
I don't wanna.
As Aaron's wife, you have to tell him that you don't think he's a douche because I don't think he can handle it.
He's a very sensitive guy.
Do you guys know what you want?
Yeah.
I want a donut and a breakfast sandwich. I'm a
stranger. I don't think you're a douche.
I know.
I love you. Let me love you.
I don't know, last time you were pretty rough.
This is a moist hole. Eat it. No, not the whole thing, just a little nibble because I really want it.
Oh, fuck! Wow, that's a really good timbit.
This is probably the best timbit I've ever had in my entire life.
But this is where it's at.
I'm not a...
Hey, Bo.
I don't know. For the fear in my life.
We stopped to get gasoline. Here comes the big man.
Oh, what does he have?
Nice. Homemade. He was walking to me with the maker.
Inglis Falls is the name of the falls.
Ah! Okay, so we just stopped in Wyerton, home of the Wyerton Willie, and we are getting some Tim Hortons.
Gonna eat some sandwiches!
Yeah.
It is imperative that on a Canadian road trip you stop at least 3 times at Tim Hortons.
This is only our second. We're slacking.
We're slacking.
So weird. I think that was a success.
Yeah, I need my dairy pills real quick.
I burped samosa and it was so good.
Sorry, what? I'm gonna descend into the grotto.
What'd you say?
I said I don't know if I'm strong.
Absolutely.
Buddy, you're not gonna be able to get back up.
Buddy?
Buddy!
Can I throw it? Will you catch?
No, just like.
There's a little cave here.
Yeah, I could fully live here.
Look at that.
I can stand.
Water, condensation.
Oh, fuck me.
I'm going down. I'm going down.
Oh my god.
We've invaded somebody's home.
Big fucking spider. Hang on.
There's fully a second spider just like that right there.
Okay, I'm really glad I didn't come in.
Yeah.
There's a little cave here that you can go down, yeah.
Helen, you should come.
Yay, Bo's here.
Helen, come down. Hi!
Had it!
Yay! What are you doing?
Of the water.
It's frigid!
Aaron Finos, master of man. You're not going to that one?
I haven't decided.
Yeah, wet pants. Yeah, buddy, wet pants.
Whoa. It's like the clearest water I've ever seen in my life.
I might have to go help my sister. Okay, I've got my bathers on, and I'm gonna go in the water even though it's ice cold.
Oh my goodness.
Don't dive.
You just really can't inhale at all.
Yeah, might as well. I have no ball!
Hey, no, we should go back soon because Helen's been sitting by herself. How do you feel?
Just like satisfied, you know?
Roman, no. Hey! Roman, no.
I'm going down.
Yes.
Down?
Down. Oh, that's my
ball. My legs are hanging. Yeah, I'm hanging on by nothing.
Are you actually hanging on by nothing?
Roman, what are you doing?
Я тебя убью.
Yeah.
Check out the anocracy. What's been your life?
Worrying about your stupid adventures.
Like, I love you for it. I love that you're so adventurous, but it worries me.
Alex always says, never relax your ankles, which I did.
And I rolled it.
And thanks for talking. The overhang point. No, what are you doing?
I'm not letting you go any further than that.
Aaron.
I'm not being funny, I'm just getting some shots.
Can you see us all?
Bless you.
So I can get a shot of you.
Aaron Finos and I went down there.
A shot in my hole.
And down that hole. And then we climbed up another cave and got over there. Far away. And suddenly, boardwalk. Innocence lost. Made it back.
Lord Jesus. Hey, put that in my wallet.
Aww.
I felt something biting my neck for a long part of the last bit of the trip.
Do you think it was him?
Yep.
Well, that would have made for an incredible time lapse. Everyone's hungry, so we're gonna go eat.
What am I gonna eat?
He was vlogging.
I am so sorry. I broke stuff with this I broke a glass in there. In case you didn't know what that was, I broke Aaron's beer. So I had to buy him another one.
All right, I'm getting in now because we're going home.
And Bo thinks she's got a sunburn.